They have nothing in hand. It is Lauren Kiefer from Middleburg, Virginia. Lauren with Jacqueline Mars's Landmarks Monte Carlo. Landmarks Monte Carlo, an Irish sport horse thoroughbred cross, 8-year-old. Lauren Kiefer and Vermiculus, they stay on that 51.3, and at this stage that might actually bring them inside the top 20, the top 25%.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, baby. Yeah, okay. Back off. Yeah, there's stuff going on. Right. Sorry, guys. Right, a power issue. The receiver was with us last night at the party. Couldn't keep you this morning.
Here?
It was a very, very good party. I'm not
speaking
to that.
Oh, seriously? Yeah, I didn't even really look at this one because he wasn't doing it.
We're our new starter. We're joined now by Liz Riley out on the track. And Liz with Infinite Cruise, a new one down on the course. This horse was 14th in the two-star Jersey Fresh this year. Also is very well at the Fork. Lovely horse starter in Norwood in Carolina. And was 7th there. And also back in March was 17th at Southern Pines again down in Carolina. Looking a very big jump out over that container. At 5. One flight to the post. And now goes to another big face back to back. Got quite deep. You started out on the course. Sally was 10th in the Kentucky One Star last year with this horse. Sally with a 50.5 dressage. Had a bit of a tough time in the jumping 12. Jumping at 3 times. So 15 to add. Sally boots like the house out over the baseball table. That is a 6.
Number CIC 3-star and advanced.
Well, we can tell you that Ellen Sylvester was 4 seconds inside time with Paddy the Caddy, so still finish on.
From Springtown, Pennsylvania, Heavenly Maximus. JB jumps down now with Henry to the big ditch brush at 13 and stands right off it. Really good shot there from Jenny. Now comes up into view to come to the Lamb Creeper waiting at 15. Aaron Martin, George Buck Davidson, her trainer, comes out of the first water. Just hit the top of that log into water. Pitch forward on landing. But actually does a very good job of recovering. Karen, another lady who was in that bareback queen not here a couple of years ago, was really impressive. As just a 16-year-old then. Jenny Brown here comes to the foundation in part of 16A. Now makes a little turn. I've got a steep hill there to be. And going very good. I think this lady is quick, John. No doubt about it, one of the most experienced riders perhaps in America at the moment, consistent at the four-star level. Jenny is going to make light work of this